This is making history all around the world. The world is shutting down because of coronavirus. We're all in our homes. And
a very different Sunday morning at the Rock Church in Point Loma. Before the service, church staff stood outside to stop anyone who hadn't heard they moved to only online services. The foyer inside, usually packed with churchgoers, remained empty. Inside the sanctuary, the worship team sings to empty chairs with only a handful of staff members seated sparsely throughout the room. The church's congregation all watching online.
You know, there's a band. Obviously, we can't meet, but we're going to have church. He's not on vacation. Matter of fact, we need him more now than ever.
After worship, the pastor gives a brief 10-minute sermon before inviting up a panel to help provide crucial information. Included on the panel, Dr. Wilma Wooten with San Diego Public Health, El Cajon Mayor Bill Wells, and San Diego Mayor Kevin Faulkner.
We've been through emergencies in this city and in this region. We've got through them. We're going to get through this.
Throughout the panel, Dr. Wilma Wooten offered up facts on coronavirus and dispelling misinformation.
Even if they've been exposed, if they do not have any symptoms, what we know now is that they cannot pass the infection on to another person. You have to have symptoms to infect someone else. Fever, cough, and acute respiratory distress.
The panel wrapped up with each panel member calling on the community to pray, then the pastor concluding the service with a prayer.
I pray that the world would see us as a model of how a city can come together and fight and overcome any crisis or disaster it will face.
From Point Loma, Marilee Moore, Fox 5 News.